spent all day fanning up and tearing that thing apart. Now we're gonna push it over. Pulled out like 4 engine blocks. They're all over there. We just dragged them on the ground. And there it goes. Yeah.
Just that one main board I just run over.
All right, look good to me. You see all the oil right there? That's from when we were dragging the motors out, and they just were full of oil. And yeah, I'm also covered in oil.
See all that? And on my leg. I like oil.
So I put it in a bucket.
It went all over my head.
Pretty exciting. Oh yeah, we're doing that.
I offered you one, but I thought you needed 2 hands.
Yeah, I don't know how the hell I'm going to get that son of a bitch to go where I want it to go.
Push as far as you can.
Yeah, that's going to be a little tricky.
That son of a bitch bolted that bastard in half. It busted right in half.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of how you want it.
We're going to see if we can pick, throw that up on top of that pond.
You can you come over from that way, come at an angle?
I can try. But I mean, don't worry about that. I'll get that one.
Yeah. Go later.
Just that right there?
This?
Yeah. If you can just lean it up on top. The thing I gotta watch is them damn stakes.
This one we can.
You can't move that one. Don't worry about it.
Let me just try that.
All right, sit back. Push it.
Watch it. Watch it. It's gonna bounce back on you.
Okay.
Get this one too, Jim.
Push that hole.
This thing's glued.
What?
Still up there.